Gutmann, die Hund.
Snorri, how far can they go down? Could they not go further down?
Yeah, that it's been growing for 4 years. That after it's been cut off, 4 or 5 years, I think.
Yeah, we bought him 2 years ago.
If you cut it off properly, it will be good.
Yeah, it will look like this one again.
Oh.
That's why
we're
farming.
Look at the bulls. Look at the bulls.
Uh oh.
This is what they were waiting for.
Why were they waiting for that?
Now they can smell the fish.
Ready for them.
God, this is so interesting.
Even the baby's not peeing.
I'm not really.
We're just gonna pee now.
Back me up.
He knows the other one has advantage because he doesn't have horn.
Oh, shame. Uh-oh.
Can you take a picture, Tom?
How bad do their farts get?
I'm taking a video.
Okay. I don't want to watch one dying.
That's why the other one is backing down because he knows he has no chance. Even though he's almost 500-700 kilograms heavier than this one.
That one's got the advantage with the horn.
Yeah.
Take it, he picked up from the pee, she doesn't want it.
Yeah.
But they'll carry on following her around.
They will until